The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship!
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up, and a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now. He is about to face what some call the gatekeeper of this industry.
Well, anyone who thinks they're any good has to prove it first against Seth freaking Rollins. Singing for Seth freaking Rollins,
the best dressed man in WWE and a pretty darn good conductor too.
That's right.
He's arrogant, he's abrasive, but he's also really freaking good.
And he has the titles and main events to prove it.
I don't think anybody in WWE runs their mouth quite as much as Seth freaking Rollins.
Yeah, but nobody delivers on their promises like he does either.
Introducing the challenger from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 228 pounds, CM Punk. And his opponent from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, he is the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Seth freaking Rollins!
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leaving this match with the title around their waist.
This title defense begins, and it really is lonely at the top.
What do you say? Once you're at the pinnacle, Saxton, you don't care about friends. You have one solitary goal, and that is to defend your title at any cost.
Hammerlock now, but
ripcord applied. Boom! Knock him down. Ouch. Right to the spine. Across the top rope, all the way to the floor.
quick return to the ring.
To the throat.
Taking it outside the ring now. Off the barricade.
Compromised position here. Uh-oh. And a well-executed move we just saw there.
A collision like that could mark a turning point for this entire match.
Look at this. Well, that'll do some serious damage. The champ now absorbing a little damage.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Re-entering the ring now.
Picture-perfect drop kick.
Seth Rollins, obviously a very talented in-ring competitor. With all the weapons in his arsenal, Corey, do you think Seth goes for the home run swing here, or is he going to drag this one out?
My advice, take your time, Seth. Save the home run swings for your impeccable fashion outside the ring. Tonight, put aside the pomp and circumstance. Be patient and precise.
Seth Rollins may be looking.
Rip cord knee. He's got the answer for that one. Oh, stop right to the hand.
Each of those boots seem to get heavier with each blow.
Hammerlock now.
Squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
Springboard clothesline.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Oh, look at this. Oh, kicks.
Oh, man.
Good grief.
Turn your lights out.
Trap the arm. Into the neck breaker. Got him where he wants him.
Up
and Falcon Arrow. Champ's got the pin to retain. And that title's still up for grabs.
And frustration might be starting to set in.
Uh-oh. He knows how to avoid contact.
Super kick from the Architect.
Jumping knee right to the face.
Oh, man.
The challenger is not in a great place.
Yeah, Rollins at this stage getting visions of winding this battle down.
Oh, unique offense.
Sure was pretty, but we don't judge matches on style points.
Oh, there it is. Ripcord knee.
Into the pin attempt.
Two.
The last moment.
And there was barely any room between the official's hand and the mat on that near fall.
Oh, Seth gets caught with a counter.
And Tagiri finds his mark.
And the pace is quickened courtesy of Seth Rollins.
And the visionary showing real precision at this point, proving patience is as much a virtue as endless drip.
And he's already taken
Rollins! That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
Not gonna be pretty! Oh, slam GTS! Night, night.
The champ Cosmic glazed over.
He kicked out at two.
What a display of stamina. The champ showing they're truly worthy of this title.
But things might only get
punched up top. Almost lost their balance, but regained it. Drop.
Rollins dead to rights in desperate need of salvation.
Can they go on the attack?
We're all setting up here.
A small package driver.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no...
From the middle, look into a stomp by Rollins.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
A kick out.
The champion's shot is palpable.
The champ will have to dig deeper now.
What a battle Rollins has waged so far, but he's not finished yet.
Jumping knee drop.
So precise.
Bodies have been decimated, fortitude has been tested, and these fans are showing their approval
from the top.
Oh, a huge miss there.
A well-timed dodge.
Counters on counters, technical prowess on display.
He gets set down to the floor. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Turning the tables.
Oh, my God.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock. Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Looking to take flight here. The wrestling down. And the rope forces the break.
Great effort, though. Effectively using the knee. Well measured.
And this is just a vulgar display of ruthlessness. My God, enough! Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Hoisted, uh-oh.
Rollins just a step too slow. Beautiful! For the float over.
That was pretty.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Look at this. Oh. Suicide dive.
Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke and it pays off.
And that was a well-executed attack. And Rollins contending with some more offense.
We know Seth has a big gas tank, but he needs to dig into the reserves now.
Kick to the gut.
Cracked around into a neck breaker.
Snapmare takeover.
Ouch.
Oh, right to the spine.
Sharp knee. And he tosses it back in now. Come on.
No one likes a count out.
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time.
Kneeing his way out.
And he's free.
Get him into the corner.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Oh, it's not going to be pretty. These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
Here is your winner and new WWE World Heavyweight Champion, CM Punk.
A night and title change we will all remember for a very long time.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for the history books. and we got to witness it up close and personal.
Stop making this about you, Saxton. This is about the new champ.